It rests your brain and make you like noodles.
எப்படி இருக்கீங்க சார்? நான் இங்கே இருக்கேன் நித்ரிதா. அப்புறம் டுடேஸ் தி நியூ ப்ளாக். சின்ன ஐ டோன்ட் வாண்ட் டு டிஸ்டர்ப் வி ஆர் கோயிங் அப் சென்னை இந்த ஏரியா டு ப்ளாக். இட்ஸ் ஸ்லிப்பரி ஓவர் ஹியர் ஸோ ஐ ஹேவ் டு வாக் லைக் ஏ டாக் அண்ட் ஐ எம் டால் ஆல்சோ. Why the hell are you so tall? You know that Ashishanthi Lenny? I told you in the beginning. And you know, hey, today I plan to make a vlog up here. Hell yeah. I made this shot, you know, dancing shot up here. Lot of things up here. Yeah. I think it's going to rain in some time. You know, today we call is the day, is the birthday of the cobra. Is the birthday of the cobra because this we call it Nagara Panchami. I don't know what you call in English, but we call it Nagara Panchami. I think a lot of people call it like that, and that is all. We have to not like hurt the ground, maybe not for you because this is the area of what you call, this is the area of this cobras, you know, this whole area is of cobras. There will be a lot of cobras over here. Today I learned about nap sleeping. There are four stages of sleep. See, first stage up to 5 minutes naps are just type of naps for just relaxing your body for 2 seconds. They are like that. It relax your body for 5 minutes, then it will power it again like that. Like when you close the switch of the fan. And make the turn on the switch again in 5 minutes, you know. That's what it's meaning, you know. Hell yeah. And you know, that's the meaning of it. So, there are four stages. The first one does that. And second one is almost up to 30 to 20 minutes. That means you are going to rest your brain. It does not work now. It rests your brain and make you like noodles. Make you noodles. Then when you go to the third stage, it will be up to 40 to 60 minutes. So like that, when that stage comes, so you will get better, your body will start to rest, your brain will stop working, your body will calm down and like that, you know. And like that, your body will calm down and try to sleep. Like that, okay. And like that also there is a fourth stage. The fourth stage starts your mind to work. So if fourth stage comes into 60 to 90 minutes, that fourth stage will try to calm your start your brain. And that if you get the four stages of sleep and deep, okay, I forgot to tell you something, that you know, third stage of sleep, that it will take you into deep stage of sleep, you know, deep sleeping like that. So like that, it will take you to deep stage of sleep. So it will be like that. So like that, it will be in the stages of sleeps. The fourth stage, I told you, if you get a fourth stage also, all stages will come into your sleep. So then when the fourth stage happens, so that time only you will get dreams. I am always doing that because, you know, I always get dreams every day, everywhere, you know. So, I think I go in the fourth stage of sleepness. If you get a deep sleep, it's enough for your body to rest and everything. Like third stage, you know. 60 minutes. Until 60 minutes, you will get sleep, you will be calmed. So, sleeping makes your body. You know, I will tell you that again, later. See, do you know when you yawn, lot of people tell you need to when you tell, do that, sometime when you read or something, that time people used to tell me that if you want to sleep, go sleep and then we'll read like that, you know. So, I used to. Then I learned in YouTube that yawning means something else. Yawning means your body is too tired, So, no, it's not going to sleep. You is below in me, it's not going to sleep. But when your body is tired, it will throw the bad energy which you makes you tired and throw it outside of your face. See, when you yawn, lot of people yawn in the other areas, you know. Think there are 520 people over here. So when 20 people comes, they all yawn in the same time. Like one, two people yawn in the same time. So other people have to start to yawn. That they want to yawn. But they can't. That because they are not fully charged to yawn. Like that, you know. Yeah. But yawning means not you are going to get tired. You are going to sleep. See, after yawning, you will get more energy. Yes, let's go. Yeah, boy. Yeah, then when you get tired, if you have to yawn, then you will feel... Who put the charger on myself? Man, what the hell? The hell is the charger? There is no charger there. Nothing, nowhere is the charger, man. What the hell? You'll feel like that. You know? Yeah. Then, you know, like that itself. I will tell you one thing. When babies sleep, they will go until stage 4. But most rarely it goes to stage 4 because small kids don't get bad dreams like when you grow up. So it goes until stage 3 for kids, little kids. Mostly they sleep for a lot of time, but I don't know about that. I don't think it's rare also. Then I think babies sleep until stage 4. Yeah. Baby sleep in the stage 4. You have to wish you are a businessman and you get a sleep of a baby. So you will be really so good. I just came up here. I thought this is raining, but it's not. So yeah. Hit that like button. Hit the love and hit the subscribe button. Share this video and everyone. And Shrida is here. Bye bye.